guys, Genetic Fox, and welcome to a video on Dome Light. That's where I live. Yay. Anyway, so this game is about, well, you can already see from those ugly motherfuckers down there. It's a zombie apocalypse that we're in. Yeah.
It's not too good, is it? No, not good whatsoever.
And there's parkour in this game as well, so. Zombie game where you ain't even got to worry about zombies because most of the time you're on rooftops. And that's fun. Oh, but there's these special types of zombies, which there's one down there. Oh crap. There we are. Oh crap, it's after me. Medkit this up. How the fuck is that guy eating him? Anyway, so yeah, there's these special types of zombies you gotta look out for. Right there, look. They run after you, and they can free run just as well as you can, if not better. Yeah, that's the way I normally take them down, anyway. These guys are just normal. They can bite you, but it's fine. Stay back. Yes, you just saw an awesome dropkick. Yeah. Why did I just dropkick them? Huh? Have I got one? That I am. And my phone went off. didn't expect that to go off.
Let's check what's been going on in my phone then.
Oh, here's a little shout out. Jacksepticeye just uploaded a video, something about fish. I need to check what's going on because I'm being eaten. Kill? No. Has this truck been opened? Yes. Yeah, basically, what's this called? This game is about zombies and parkour. I've told you this already. Why am I so crap at commentary?
Have I got a deal for you?
Oh, fuck, I thought you were a zombie. Have I got a deal for you? Alright. Oh, yeah, great deal. You got a fucking. I see this knife? And a butcher knife! Which I can't even get. That's good. That isn't. 1,000 for that. You are such a ripoff. I'll get all this shit. I'll just take your shit, because I'm gonna kill you if you take your shit anyway. Oh damn it. There's something I want to show you about the parkour in this game as well. As you can see, there's bins, and when the basically this game wants to teach you anything blue is safe. Say I want to jump down there without breaking my leg. You can land in these and you're fine. I'm on a quest for someone called Spare Glasses. You can there's a bulletin board inside the tower where you can accept like question that, and this one basically someone wants me to get something from an apartment and bring it. Simple job, and the reward is quite a bit of XP. Reward is quite a bit of XP and $1,000. Oh, shouldn't have done that. I forgot about something to do with this game. Is loud noises draw unwanted attention. This is right back at the tower I was in. Oh, speak to Kahid.
Now I can receive transmissions from all the districts.
So, oh, it's this is the guy who has lost his glasses.
Saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen, and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away, it's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, We're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
Basically, I gotta go to his apartment and check for a book that he, or check for a book and some spare glasses. I should have, like, slept, because, like, look at my health at the moment. I have got a med kit, but I want to save that for when I absolutely need it. Yeah, I'm going to start doing, I'm going to, like, after I do this job, I want to do a compilation of, what the fuck did you guys do? I want to do, like, a compilation of drop kicking in slow-mo. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed the, Far Cry video I did yesterday. I failed that badly. Is this trap been opened? Nice. Look at this. Get out. They don't really bother with zombies that, well, aren't much of a threat. Except from those things. There's, oh my god, there's two of them. Oh! Continue! Beat that hoe! Ha! Oh, fuck. Yeah! DLC weapon! Get back! Get back! Know where we are! We are in, oh, water. Electric. Nice. I wonder what I could do with this. I wonder what I could do with this. I know. Maybe trip you up a bit. Hit you in the legs. And yeah, water does the electricity thing. Me are smart. Yeah, but I really want to save this weapon for when I need it. So go back to my trusty hammer. I've obviously put this here for. Nice. I don't understand how that guy said he can't do this on his own. He literally could have just followed this path. Where the fuck did you come from? Also, there's gotta be a different way in. Because the door don't work. Come on. I wish you could just kick a door down in this. Make the game so much easier. Nice. Hello? Is there anyone in here? Anyone in here? Oh, wait. Well, I couldn't have, if I had you earlier, I could have made a good weapon. And loot all his other shit over here. I picked up the glasses that you needed. So, we have a bookshelf somewhere. Oh god. Well, there's bound to be a zombie in his apartment. Oh, zombie statue.
Bookcase, he said. Okay.
Book. There you go.
A falafel diet.
That wasn't it.
Big book of death metal. Okay. Simple tricks to get the chicks.
Found it.
DVD player user
it's
manual.
Book right there, right? Oh. What other books have you got? Come on, I'm gonna find it. There it is. That's gotta be a gardening book. Seed to eat. That's gotta be it.
Seed to feed, a couch potato's guide to vegetable guide. That's the one.
Alright, I'm certain there are other ones. Another blade. If only I had metal parts. Oh!
Wet dream, the first romance novel.
Yes!
Plumbers.
Hold on. Hold on. Yeah, boy. Here we go.
God.
I could have come at a better time. Here we go. Now I can undo these. Nice. So now I've got another weapon. So now I've already made two of the DLC weapons. Nice. Here's your goddamn book.
You've got my glasses and the book? That's great. Good lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Yep, a bunch of XP and $1,000. Come on. What are trouble's tension? Oh shit, someone's been eaten. I'm gonna have to save him. Been eaten. No runner left behind. That's what they always say, even though I just made that up now. Go on.
Thanks, mate. You saved my sorry ass.
What do you mean? Okay. Really? You just rewarded me for saving him, even though... There! Now I've really saved you. Really, what the fuck? Set up a new weapon. Well, now I feel like... saved you.
Stay back, you sick.
Why do you pick your own fight like this? Huh? Just stop trying to fight with zombies. That's twice I saved your ass now. Hold on. Oh no, he's eating me. Oh no, don't eat me. Oh no. Oh no, you get your fucking shit back. Oh look, you saved me. I suggest you get the fuck out of here. Oh! Where you come from? Jerry? Oh, Jerry, you're back. Stop picking fights with runners! Okay, guys, I lost some of my content. I lost some of my content that I was recording. So, just in case you didn't hear it, I'm just gonna say it now. I accepted a mission from somebody called Jafar, called Steal from a Thief. Apparently, Ryze's men have a weapon capable of destroying the entire tower in just one blow. So we are gonna go and destroy it or grab it. For this occasion, I have got myself this DLC weapon and a ninja costume to keep me undetected. Now, let's go in and try and stuff this out. I got a power level up, so I... Oh no, I don't time, but I'm really close. How far and how much longer until I can do takedowns? Let me check this. Takedown ages away yet, but I have got a survivor rank. So let's get crafting expertise. Right, for this occasion, I'm also going to make some Molotovs, because you know how sneaky they are. And a medkit, because these guys have guns. Alright. It's time for extreme editing. Play the stealth music. Alright. We are going to take this weapon. Bullshit. Fuck. How do they know I'm here? If you can see on the map that they are aware of my presence. But do they actually know where I am? It says they are red, so they know I am here.
Hey!
Oh shit. Do they know? Probably not. Oh shit. Fuck! I'm holding a Molotov!
Holy shit! I'm going to kick your ass!
Oh shit! Another one! I don't want to do that! I'm going to have to cancel it!
He's up here.
Shit! Well, fuck the sneaky part. Have I got bullets? And the answer is... It's not telling me. So we're going to have to replace our brick hammer. We'll find out. And the answer is no. But if we manage to kill one of these guys, we can take their weapon. We will use this DLC weapon.
My God. Ah!
Where do you come from? Okay, I've obviously got to use some sort of throwing weapon. Lucky perk that I've got, I can literally turn any of my weapons throwing material. Somehow that's gonna work. And you're attracting runners to me. Alright, it is being distracted by runners. Nice, so I got a power level. I'm gonna get combat adept. And let me out! You know how much you suck if you can't throw weapons, right? Really?
That fucking hurt!
This would be a policeman's favorite weapon. Fucking baton mixed with their taser. Alright. So, I don't know why I'm trying to sneak in with a stealthy shit. Oh, that's right, did you see that bullet? Oh, there's a lot of runners out there. Hopefully after we get, if we get this weapon, we can use it against them. Please, please, please. There's definitely a way for them to get in here. I know 100% there is a way for them to get in, but the thing is, where is it? How are they getting in? Oh, that's how.
God damn it!
Really? Please have no guys with guns somewhere nearby. I gotta drop down quick. Okay. There's a lot of guys out there. There's a lot of men out there.
I'll fucking
cut you. Oh, you just slapped my hand. Oh, I say that, and you kick my ass. So, okay, we're back again. I'm gonna try the same tactic, except some of them will be dead now, thanks to, you know, before, because it saved our progress if what we did. So, let's try out the exploding falling star. Really? No, I wanna. Alright. No, I don't wanna get rid of any of them. Alright, so now we've got ammo for our gun, if we need to use it. Where are they getting in? Come here, I'm testing this new weapon. Out on you. Bam, boy! Boom, buddy, get out of the way. Done. Seriously say that. Where are you, huh? I'm the king of the jungle and you're the deadly arsehole. Bam. Really, who's got me then? Hey. Only way to get in, I've learned this, is through here. Something else I've learned is that exploding throwing stars do not do crap against the humans. But we are still going to continue to use them. Do you know why? Because they're so cute.
Take him down!
Oh shit. Come on. I need to use this.
He's killing everyone!
Nah, shit. If you just give me what I wanted, and that was to kill you with my melee weapons, maybe this wouldn't have happened.
Come on, guys! Come on!
Damn it. Oh, headshot! There's only one guy left. Very slow-mo footage. Yeah, so at this point, you can see the video's been going on for 25 minutes, but it turns out I'm not allowed to record past 30 minutes using the Share Factory editing. So this is me, talking about how I finally got close to completing it. Yeah, but I'm gonna end off the video early because, you know, otherwise the video is just gonna end in mid-sentence and I don't want that to happen. So I'm just showing this clip as I talk at the moment. So yeah, I'm just gonna end. So basically, I'm ending off the video there. So if you like this video, leave a like if you enjoyed and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace.